After you have drained your printhead and powered off your drive electronics, to switch from printheads, like we're going to switch from this Rico Gen 5 to the Czar, you're going to want to disconnect the cabling for your drive electronics and then remove these two mounting screws. Then you will now mount the new upright with your Czar drive electronics and your Czar printhead on the gantry, similar to where the Rico is just mounted. Lastly, you will reconnect your drive electronic cabling.